All right, good morning. 6 o'clock on a Wednesday. Remember, your test is on Monday. Let's see, last week, what am I saying? Yesterday, we went over some of this work. And here we go again. We basically did Pythagorean all over again. So, I don't think there's anything new to really teach, but what I can do is go over a couple of these word problems. Okay, if you look at number 14, it says a window washer has an 18-foot ladder. Well, you know the ladder leans up against the building. He needs to reach the bottom of a window. The window is 16 feet high. How far from the building should the base of the ladder be? Whenever they say the word base, right here, that means the bottom. So if you look at the diagram, here's your ladder, here's the wall, the window is way up here, 16 feet. They want to know how far from the base of the ladder from the wall. That's this piece. So you're going to set it up with Pythagorean's theorem. So you're going to say A and B, A squared plus B squared equals C squared. You're going to square this and square this and then subtract and then take the square root one time. On the next one, it says a square has a diagonal. So the first thing you do is draw a square. Here's your diagonal. And they tell you the diagonal. The nice thing about a square is the sides are the same. So put X here and put X there. Do Pythagorean's theorem. X squared plus X squared equals 12 squared. And then X squared plus X squared gives you 2X squared. 1 plus 1 more. See, there's a 1 right here. So 1 plus 1 gives you 2. So then you take 144, you divide by 2, and you get 72. You take the square root, and that gives you X. So when you do the square root, leave it on your calculator. It's going to be a decimal. So that's this side, the square root of 72. But perimeter means all four sides. So multiply by 4, and you get your answer. All right, that's pretty much it. Again, like I said, it's basically a review from the previous day, although these two word problems are very good word problems to try to understand. Have a good day. Again, this has been another edition of Mr. Toops's Classroom.